There are some people in this world that are incredible marathon runners, and some people that are amazing sprinters. Some people have blue eyes, others have freckles. At the end of the day, there has to be something different between them physiologically. That's what drives my research. Genes tell the story of who you are. I'm trying to figure out the role that genetics plays in muscle health. The fact that something on a microscopic level can have an immense impact on you is fascinating to me. I hope to determine why some people's muscles deteriorate faster than others. When I got to OU, I met Dr. Wendell. He gave me the space and freedom I needed to learn the most important lesson in science: failure is okay. What makes a difference is getting back up and trying again, regardless of the outcome. I went to grad school right out of undergrad. It just made sense for me. I love school, and I wanted to keep my momentum going. People talk about how OU is a hidden gem. It was never hidden to me. I'm constantly reminded that I belong here. A dream of mine is to make people realize how accessible and incredible science is. That's why I manage the BioLearning Lounge. My mentor showed me how I can be great within science, and I want that for other people too. I think that genetics is the future of medicine. If I can be involved in helping people that have been waiting for that call or that cure, it would be an honor. My advice for potential grad students is, if you want to do something, put your mind to it. And if your heart's in it, you can do it.